I've been playing tennis for probably 7 years now. That was my first racket. Molson graphite. Extra light. But I hit a ball one day so hard that I cracked a frame. Had to get a new one. Which probably a couple months later. I got a Leighton Hewitt racket, one that Trent Pullman can't afford, way out of his league. If you're looking for one of these, you're gonna break the bank, so keep with a cheaper racket. Only good players need good ones.